Here we go. Hello everybody, this is Izzy Ilfish, and we're gonna do game number 3. All in the same day, because I'm got a lot of stuff I got to do.
So do I. Even though it doesn't seem like it.
No, get out. If we look at the standings, we're 2-0. The only team that has not been defeated yet.
The Actorials, I mean the Fishes.
And we go.
I just can't stand it. I don't know. It's, I know it's just me complaining, but come on, I just can't stand it. It's my job, Vinny. Today we'll see a close matchup between the Mighty and the Red Hornets. What a season it's been so far. In case you haven't noticed, these kids have managed to win a few here and there. At this point, it's still possible for them to make the series. And you can bet they'll give it their best shot. Without further ado, it's baseball time! Yes, these fans are going crazy for the Fishes. Let's hear it, everybody!
And we will be commentating the game as well. My assistant is Actorio, of course.
The Mighty. Anyway, here, for Actorio 64 here.
Let's get going with the Mighty Fishes and the Red Hornets game. Though their uniform is orange. Whatever.
They're colorblind, remember? League leaders in strikeouts.
First in line, Pablo Sanchez. Shortstop. 300 average. Versus Olga Tofelson.
I do enjoy that theme, though.
Dun da 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 dun. Strike one. She gave a really good heat there. And there goes that ball. The left fielder got it.
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
Oh my god.
.500.
Unexpected.
Pop fly. There's a pop fly.
Boo.
And oh my, the pitcher messed up. But the third baseman recovered it just before it hit the ground.
Wow.
Two outs now. Top of the first.
I've never seen anything like it.
And that's three outs. Fishes do nothing this inning. Scoreboard of straight zeros on it.
Holy crap, I haven't seen that many shows since my last track.
She pitches better against kids who speak French and write poetry verses. And rumor has it, she's not a big fan of Brussels sprouts.
Really? That's weird.
No kidding. I thought all kids were.
Oh man, are you a sucker.
Cindy Kane! Shortstop. .250 average. Luann Lee will be the starting pitcher. She's always the Fishes pitcher. So, unless there's like a really, really bad score, then I'll bring in a relief. But other than that, no. It's a ground ball. She's safe. Safe on first.
Stuart Sullivan steps up to
bat. I'll get back in there.
Waiting for the
I love this generic kid music. Don't you love it?
I'm not the music, just the voices. Oh my god.
The only good voice is yours and mine. That's cute.
Oh, you're gonna make me blush.
And there goes the ball. One run scores. One is out though. So, 1-0 Hornets. Dimitri just barely tagged him out, though. Well, I guess I gotta throw this. Oh my gosh, and you missed it? Really?
Wow, well, you missed it.
So the Hornets are up 1-0. Now it's 2 outs. This is not a good game right now. It's only the first inning. We're already down 1-0. That's a foul ball. Robbie Bacco. 1.125 batting average. Bunt. That's 3 outs, but not before the Hornets sneak in a run. Annie Fraser, first base, .700 average. There's an echo. Line drive, there it goes to center field. Oh, and
what's your level?
She'll get a single from that.
Oh, fire for an strike.
Actually, there's an echo.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I shall turn myself down.
So now,
hopefully there's no echo.
Top of the second inning now. 1-0 Hornets. There's a runner on first. It's a pop fly.
Pop fly?
That's an out. But she's safe on first.
Boom! Just kidding. Sucks. I wish I had a better umpire.
That's a long drive. It's going back to center field. He's got it. That's 2 outs. First baseman makes an error. Doesn't catch it. Most of these things that I say are errors are not really error. I just say because they mess it up. Very few of them are
errors.
But they're still errors. But they don't count on the scoreboard.
Okay.
The only errors on the scoreboard would really count as like really severe ones. Never gave up base positions. That's a long drive, and that one is going, and it is gone. Two-run home run for the Fishes, and just like that, they're stunning up the Hornets 2-1 in the top of the second. With a 496-yard home run.
This baby over here. Cha. Alright. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do here.
Ashley Weber. .400 average.
Let's see, does this need to fall? Okay, there's a ladder so I can always come back.
And that's the ferret out. But the Fishes come back to the lead with a 2-run home run.
Okay, I see. I need to bring it over here anyway. Oh, wait. Is this the hole? No, never mind. It's not good. If that was a hole, then that'd be a really big problem. And, oh, I was going to say, and I can't even go back now.
We're going to the bottom of the second where it's 2-1 right now. The Fishers in the lead. Olga Tolferson, pitcher, .285 average.
Oh, look at that. There's another hole and a barrier, so I have to find a way to get over that.
Ball one. One ball, one strike. We need a better umpire.
We definitely need one.
One ball and two strikes. Strike three! She didn't even swing. Louise, first victim of the day. Mm-hmm, da, ha, ha, ha. Katie Shankar, no batting average.
That is nice. I am stuck.
Strike one.
Let's try this sucker.
This batter still has no batting average.
Grab the freaking... Oh my god, grab the box. Jeez.
No balls, two strikes. One out. Foul ball. Strike three, and another strikeout for Lee.
I don't think I should have.
You've been struck out. We're going to win this game once again.
Tina Herrera steps up to bat. This girl's scrappy. Look at that determination. Take the stretch.
Nice.
Tina Herrera. First base. .333 batting average. One, two, three, bye-bye, Hornets. It's time for the Fishes to take the batting position.
Boy, yeah. Gotta find a way to somehow push this back. Push this back. Please push this back. It's not that difficult. Well, apparently that's real, because now I gotta restart it. That's always nice.
This is the third straightaway game the Fishers have had this year. Do we ever get to be at home?
Here's the pitch.
That was a nice drive, but it went a foul. Strike two, and she got confused by the slow ball. Come on, teddy bear, hit the ball. I want the little teddy bear to hit it. Strike three! That's it! She is done! The pitcher has been struck out by the pitcher!
What? That makes no sense. In my opinion. Then again, I played much of a backyard baseball as you did, so... So, all's to be expected.
The pitcher has been struck out by the pitcher.
Seriously, what's with these kids' rules?
Fly. They're trying to get it. Dad just barely missed it. But he'll be able to go back.
Oh, wait. Okay, I can push it back. Never mind. I was stuck again.
I thought you were talking about the game for a second. I was like, it's okay.
I was talking about it for a good second, but I got distracted easily by this game.
2-1, the Fishers in the top of the third. That's a nice long drive. But the center fielder got it. Pete Wheeler. .454 batting average, left field.
What am I supposed to do again?
There we go.
Pop fly. Should be pretty easy for the catcher or the pitcher to get that. And the pitcher got it. That's three outs. The Fishes don't do much. A strikeout. A pop out of a nice long one to center field. And a pop fly to the catcher.
Okay, let's try this again. Never mind. Pay attention to the game.
Glenda Potter. .333 batting average. Third base. Strike one.
Epic landing.
She's safe at first. So the Hornets have somebody on first.
Receive
Christine Mulligan. Point 250. 0 for 0 today.
I need one box here. I think I need this box to go.
They caught the ball. And, but she's safe at first.
Wait a minute, I can just leave the area and come back.
Cindy Chain.
Aha. From the windup, it's on the way. And the thing's still there, so. It's going to left field. I gotta start on top this time.
Foul ball. Third baseman trying to go after it.
Have you ever played one of the Mario's baseball games?
The Mario baseball game? No, but I wanted to.
Huh?
I wanted to, but I haven't.
Oh, you should. That was supposed to fall down. Oh, screw everything up again.
Strike three! And that's another strikeout for Lee. That's the third one today.
Let's try this again.
Sullivan almost got an inside the park home run, but Dimitri saved the stay with this immense home run prevention.
I know what to do.
He caught the ball. Pablo saved it from going outfield.
Nope, never mind.
That's it for the third inning. One left on. The fish is ahead. Up by
one. Did they say Don? God. Or these kids learning back then.
This is a very violent game.
No kidding.
Oh, I shouldn't have swung at that. That was a ball. No balls and a strike.
And before the game calls it a strike anyway.
There goes a nice long drive. There's a solo homer. Now the score is 3-1, Fishes. 416 yards. We'll be sure to give you a recap on that one.
Wait, is there a way to get that one on the top? How am I supposed to get that? And it's for the last one. I can't grab it because it's still a container. I'm such an idiot, I swear. It is right, fine. I was supposed to push this on the right. This on the left.
Annie Fraser went 727, 1 for 1 today, with a first base, with a single.
Still didn't think this through. Push this just enough so I can get stuck and restart. Yeah, that's a nice plan. It's always nice.
Missed that heat. Missed the fastball.
I'm sorry, that's the first strength in the commentary, but...
That was another strike.
Yeah, this puzzle's just killing me.
No balls and two strikes. Nobody out.
Ready now. Wait, did I press the switch? Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's a nice high line ball. But it's a caught. So that's a one out.
It was so simple, I swear to God. It was right in front of my face this whole time.
We're in the top of the fourth inning. The Fishers are in a lead. 3-1.
Both of these to the right. Then I hit this. Keep pushing it. And there it goes.
And he'll get a single.
That's lovely, isn't it? You try to figure something out, you have it, but then the game just goes, nope, and make you go all the way back.
Dmitry Petrovic, .454 batting average. Here's the pitch. Strike one. There we go.
If I push it just enough.
And there's the break he needs to get the second base. Second baseman makes an error, and that's all it takes.
Oh, god dang it.
Ahmed is now on second base. Strike two. Anytime you get that second strike on ya, it gets... And there goes Ahmed!
No, I need to be up there for those two boxes.
Oh, and he's out. Two outs now. The count is 0-2 now.
finally.
Foul ball. Corkscrew!
No!
Screwed him over! That's another strikeout for Tolson. We're in the third game.
Just enough and return quickly. Aww.
The second game was a good one. We won 12-5. Not 12-5. 12-7. Was it 13? No. It was 13-7. That's right. It was a good game. We're up 3-1 right now. Robbie Boco. 111 batting average. Second baseman. Strike one.
Strike.
Oh my God, please.
Strike two.
Strike.
0-2 pitch. He missed, and that's Lee's fourth strikeout.
All right, that's the playlist. Not favorite.
Oh, Tofferson. Oh, and this pitcher struck out this pitcher too. Interesting. Strike one. Ogo Tofferson. .250 batting average. One strikeout today. A pitcher. Strike two. Ball one. One ball, two strikes. Octorio is trying to tell his team to hit the ball.
I'm not.
Ball two.
Okay, let's see.
I'm going to go over to something. Here's the pitch. Wait, no, I'm not going to go in here. I already went.
That's a nice long drive.
Nice long.
God dang it.
She made a double. And she just made a double. Well, I messed that one up. I didn't throw it fast enough. Strike one.
Go to this place. I'm not going to go there.
Strike two.
Are you doing?
One ball, two strikes. Ball two. That shit hit her. You know that hit her, right, game? You could just. Ball three.
Three balls.
Fireball strikes her out. That's five strikeouts and 41 pitches.
Yeah.
They left the runner on second.
Oh gosh.
Do you always have to tell this story?
Yes. She absolutely has.
It's a guy.
That does not sound like a guy.
What is going on? What is video game watching? Oh wait, this is a hot town.
Here comes Cindy Weber with the girl behind the 2-run homer. She's a 600 batting average. Yeah, you did that today. You're doing good. Do it again. A nice little right hook.
Freak anymore. The heck? Where am I going? I'm going.
A fireball. 0-2 is the count now.
That's always nice.
Oh, here we go. What? How is that?
I messed that one up. I was expecting a fireball.
What? What? Okay.
This
must be. I'm in the box.
Strike one. Fire foul ball. Pop fly. It's caught.
Yes. Wait, unless I'm not supposed to use that one at all.
We're in the top of the fifth inning. 3-1, the Fishes are in the lead.
I did absolutely nothing. And then I did.
You mean like the Luigi?
Strike one.
Sorry.
Frankie Holly is the new Hornets pitcher. Pop fly. And they got it. Second baseman gets the third out for the Hornets, and now we go to the bottom of the fifth. The Fishers leading 3-1.
I still think they're horrible jokes.
The stretch and delivers. A swing, the right one. Turn on the heat. Smoke that bat. A right hook.
My God, this kid.
With nobody out. Here's the motion. Throws it. A bouncing ball down the middle.
God dang it.
That's an out.
Missed.
Totally.
Ah! Does he need to already be on
long? A little toss, and it's an out. So that's two outs.
A for action replay. Makes things fun.
Oh my.
Christy Mulligan. Bunt.
Oh my God.
No.
And she made it to first. Cindy Chang. You just think.
Pokemon plan.
Oh my God.
Ball one. You're not getting a sub. I gave you some juice. Three and one is the new. Is now the count.
This is not where I'm supposed to go. Crap. I need to make this happen.
Strike two.
Oh my God.
There we go. I did it. Pokeball is now complete.
I don't know. I just thought it sounded cool.
Three and two. Target goes up.
Three, two. Foul ball.
That's why I need to get out of this area.
Ugh. 3-2 pitch. Ball four.
Four ball. Okay. Time to. How did this even get?
Strike one.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Strike two.
She caught it. That's it. The Hornets rally is over. One strike one. Sanchez with a 250 average.
Oh no.
Fisher's lead 3-1.
Mario, you're not
strike
a fish.
Two.
Swim. Well. Not supposed to swim that well. Whee. There we go. Much better.
She can't catch the grounder. Oh, she messed it up. It was an error from the first baseman. So Pablo will get a single.
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
My god.
The windup and the throw.
Seriously, these kids.
It's going up the right field.
Anyone loves them. Somebody broke something.
And the pitcher did not catch the pop fly. He hit him in, he allowed the ball to hit him in the head instead. So we got the runners on first and second for the Fishes. Double play. Both people tried to steal and they both failed.
How the heck is this possible? What stance is this, Mario?
Two out.
Might have been a bad call by the manager of the Fishes.
He just looks like a floating bowling ball now.
Long drive. That's a home run. It could have been a three-run home run, but... Amen.
Ah, oh, there we go. Now you look normal, Mario. I'm proud of you.
A 444-yard home run. All they had to do was stop and wait, but they didn't. So now they're only going to get one run. Strike one.
Strike!
Crap.
It's a pop
my
fly.
My pointer is not pointing correctly. There we go.
Oh my god.
And the catcher missed the ball and he falls down. No balls, two strikes, and two outs after a failure to steal bases. Catcher was trying to run after that, but didn't work out too well for him.
Luigi's perfect.
No balls and two strikes, two outs.
From the stretch and the pitch. The heck is this?
Right fielder got it. Keisha single, home run, puts him up 4-1.
Oh, come on. Why is it my pointer doing stuff?
Now give us another one, baby. With nobody out. Ready now, roll it.
There we go.
Ball one.
Take the stretch of the 1-1 pitch.
Strike two.
We get that thing.
Strike three. That's a strike three, and that's 6 strikeouts for Lee today. Robbie Bucco, 100 average. Strike one.
There we go. That's how you beat. Where is that?
That's strike two.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, it's so close. Darn it. I need, like, some more.
He tried to hit it, but it was strike three with the fireball. 7 strikeouts for Louie now.
I have to. Oh, what the heck?
Strike one. That's a live. She'll stay at first, so they got a single. Strike one.
Strike one. Where in the heck am I supposed to find?
Strike two. Strike three, and Shankar fails to do anything. That's the 8th strikeout today. So 8 strikeouts.
Man, what is going on there? Oh, holy crap, now I did it.
That's a long drive. Ahmed with the solo homer.
This looks like a giant.
5-1 now.
Here, giant.
493-yard homer. We'll give you a recap. Strike one.
Nobody else. Strike the one.
Oh my god, nah. You're scary.
Into the motion and delivered. Swing.
Ground ball.
A bouncy ball. Gotta watch your kneecap.
Scary.
She caught it. That's an out.
Try your hardest.
Little. The one, the top of the 7th. The Fishers are doing good.
And the throw. One out.
Counts 0 balls and 1 strike. There's 1 out. Long drive. It's going out the center field. And Weber's gonna go for two.
Jump!
Maybe. Crap.
Oh, no, no, no. Why did you come up all of a sudden? No. Not like that.
Oh, she's gonna get an inside the park homer!
Why is it just a fitting? Why is it?
6-1 now after the failure of the pitcher to catch it at third base.
Yeah.
Actorio is screaming. He doesn't want his team to lose, but it looks like they are in the long run.
I do not sound like I'm screaming. Does it sound like I'm screaming, guys?
Not here, but you're screaming at them. Pop fly.
Somewhere in the world there's a red and black box.
She caught it. Two outs.
Oh, come on. Come on, man. Cooperate with me. There we go. Thank you, Switch.
Ground ball.
I'm supposed to go over there.
And that's an out.
She gave it her best shot, though.
I gave it his best shot.
Solo home run outside the park by Ackman and an inside the park by Weber. 6-1 now.
There we go. It is almost done. It's not done.
We're in the bottom of the seventh now. Strike two. No balls, she strikes. Strike three! And that's the ninth strikeout today. 69 pitches thrown.
What the heck have you done?
Strike one.
I did some sort of crazy stunt with Mario and then I got flat.
That's a fly ball.
Get the frickin' thing! There we go.
Must be out. What's that swagger?
And he fired his first. I have to do all these things all over again.
And she's gonna hit a double.
God, this game. Mario Galaxy.
Oh, yeah.
Super Mario! I already got you.
She dropped the ball and the runner makes it to third.
She dropped her ball. Oh no.
Strike one. Strike two.
I can't breathe.
Ground ball.
I feel on your left. Wait, no, 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 no.
And she scored. Now it's 6-2. And she saved the third. And she just scored into the ball, missed home. Oh man, an inside the park home run and a 2-run inside the park homer.
God dang it, where in this unholy galaxy is the Switch? Oh, there it is. Crap.
That was a terrible set of series plays.
Oh my goodness. Oh, there it is. There we go.
And now it's 6-3, and the Fisher's manager is not in a good mood now.
I'm still not done.
Strike one.
Exactly. Where the heck is the switch? Must be in the dang pipe. Oh no, 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 no. I'm not going that way again.
Strike two.
I found it! Holy crap, I need to find out where it is! Crap.
It's a long drive.
Please tell me this is the last one! No, it's not. What the heck? Oh wait, I found it. What? How did I find you so easily? It took like 7 days.
You dropped the ball, and it's another run for the Hornets!
There we go, I finished the impassable. Which is actually not impassable, but I just suck at navigating. Let's go!
And now the score is 6-4. Now Fisher's in the lead, and the manager...
Wait, I heard 64. At least
it's
something like
that. Well,
it's 6-4, Fisher's in the lead.
Oh, 64.
Hornets are on a 3-run rally.
There's 64 fishes. God help us all. I mean, it's good. I don't know.
That's the end of the rally.
Save your game. Since there's balls involved in this game, I'm gonna have to make as many balls as I can.
Good.
No. And then eventually, it will become highlight of the season. Going swimmingly for the fishes today. Papa Sanchez stepped in. No, I don't want to do that. Let's go back up.
You go to the top of the 8th inning. Ground ball. Pitcher messed it up. And he's out, though. Victorio is cheering on this on the other side. You're happy.
Okay, possibly.
He's cheering on the inside. I mean, I'm sure, but
see? See if she gets me.
Ground ball.
Bouncy ball. I heard.
Keisha Phillips, 692 batting average, 2-for-3 today with 2 home runs. Manager is telling Wheeler to go, and there he goes. Strike one.
It makes me so happy.
He just got tagged out. That's 2 outs. Long drive.
Go in here, and hopefully I'll find something interesting that I can mess up, possibly.
And she goes down. Cut between bases.
Here we go.
Then she gets tagged out. She tried to go for the triple. Fishers don't score any runs.
Ouch.
No runs.
Robbie Bocco, .090 batting average.
.090.
Bunnies in the wind!
Strike one.
These bunnies remind me of
Boba. Oh, good.
Foul ball. Strike three. And he's been struck out again. 10 strikeouts for Lee in 83 pitches. Strike one. Ball one.
What in the world is this?
I have no idea.
Ball two.
It's a bunch of balls stuck together. What?
Okay.
Okay, there's gonna be everything ball related. I was supposed to pound these balls, but I can't right now. No! I knew if I said that you would.
Strike one.
Oh, come on, let me have grab. Oh no. That's not gravity. It's certain death.
Strike two. Strike three! 11 strikeouts and 90 pitches as we go to the top of the ninth.
Here's Apple. Oh, I'm supposed to come Apple.
Oh, I'm sorry. We only got two outs. Okay.
Oh my.
Correct myself. I was.
She's not been able to get any balls hit today. Ball one.
I just pound the apples and then a caterpillar.
Ball one.
Yes. There's so much.
Strike one.
Oh, wait.
C stick, please.
Strike two.
Where the heck is the apples at? Where are them apples? Anything to tell you, we'll hit him hard. Oh my
god. Target goes up and the pitch differently. Round ball.
Apples, oh they're the apples.
Out. Now to end the Hornets small little rally.
No.
Watch your apples!
And here we go to the top of the ninth inning.
I can't do anything. Oh wait. Nope, I cannot. Unless I think. Focus your aim on an apple. There we go. Ready now.
Strike one.
Now where's
they would do that.
They'll do everything.
Oh no, invisible walls, not again.
Long drive to left field. Yeah. But she caught it, so that's one out.
These apples have invisible walls.
Walk back on. 538 batting average, right field.
What the heck? These are grabbable? Wait, what?
Strike one.
They are.
There's like little chunks of the space, and then I can run into them, and then you cut off my
arm. Strike two.
Strike two.
Oh, I can stand it.
Holly might be getting a strikeout here. We're going to see in a second. Foul ball. Strike three, and Hawkman is struck out. Holly's first strikeout. Dun 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 dun. We're going to still win, like it or not.
I need to catch the party that looks like Lenore.
Two outs. Top of the ninth.
It's so happy. I've been thinking about playing or trying out.
Hey, hold up. No!
I could catch corn.
Long drive.
Except this bunny is like hard.
She caught it. That's three outs, and now the Fishers must defend their two-run lead as they go to the bottom of the ninth.
Dun.
And Actario will be telling his team, hopefully, are planning a way to win the game, or at least tie to go to the extra innings.
Can I throw stops at it? Oh, I can't because stops.
You think your team can win, Actario? No.
Probably not.
Foul ball.
Have some optimism. Miss McCurry.
Round ball.
What the heck? You go through bushes like that.
Oh my.
This is not a crawl. What?
One out for the Hornets. Two outs to go for the Fishers to win their third straight game.
How did I catch you before? Oh, there we go. Now I got you.
Okay. Ball one.
I caught the bunny and I took its star.
Long drive. And that'll be a single.
Oh my god.
Sydney Chang. Two for three today. She got an inside the park home run in her last at bat.
Save the game.
Ball one. Lee has pitched 100 pitches now. Strike one. Strike two. Strike three. 12 strikeouts now. So it's all up to Sullivan. Stuart Sullivan.
Yeah.
If he hits a home run, they tie the game. If he misses... They missed the ball. And now there's runners on first and second. Frankie Holly, been 0-for-4 today, must try to help his team out get a couple runs or the board. Ball one. Ball two.
Ball, two balls. I'm gonna go Yoshi Egg Planet, cause it's...
Strike one.
So many eggs.
Yay!
Strike two.
Strike two. Go to this pill-shaped planet. To be shaped like a
strike three, and that's it! Holly has ruined the Hornets' chance to win the game.
Yay, I mean,
13 strikeouts. Woo, man, that was good.
Yoshi, make me happy.
Fishers committed no errors. Hornets committed a whopping 4 errors. Let's check the scores out. 4-3, the Rockets managed to come back and soar in the air at the last second. Sox beat the Bombers. Monsters crushed the All-Stars.
The time when Mario Asteroid orbits. Oh my god, he's doing it. Oh wait, never mind.
Let's save our game. And that'll do it. Well, next time, take on them All-Stars. So I'm Zuzu Yellowfish. Actorio. It's time to say goodbye. We'll see you again next game, game 4, against the All-Stars. Until then, fare thee well.